Welcome to Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation's Virtual Training Center. And I am Mrs. Nehal Kodambe, your English teacher from VTC. Let's begin with today's session.
Hello children. A warm welcome from your English teacher, Mrs. Nehal Kodambe. See children, in last session, we have done some activities from Revision 1. Today's session, we will do some activities from Revision 2, that is on page number 4. What are those activities? Let's see. Activity number 1, look and say, paha aani mhana. Hey baga baalanno, tumcha sathi marathi madhe sudha instruction aapya pustaka madhe dilele aahe. Okay. So you can read those instructions and accordingly you can do the activities. Now let's see what to look and what to say. So there is a chart of some words which you have already learned in standard first and standard second. So let's see those words. You can look and you can say after me. Or you can say with me, bag, bat, boy, banana, cap, cat, clock, carrot, pan, parrot, pot, potato, table, tank, tomato, top, ball, cock, pond, and tiger. So these are the words on which we are going to do some activities. Okay? So let's begin with the second activity. Activity number 2. What is that activity? Find and name the following from the chart. Find and name the following from the chart. Taktyat pudil goshti shodha ani tyanchi nave sanga. Okay? So, in this activity, again there are 4 sub-activities. Ya activity madhe, punna aplyala anikin 4 activities dilele ahet. Tya kasha karaycha, te apan one by one baghuya. So, here, there are some pictures of some animals. Isn't it? So, when you look at these animals, you can guess it. What is the activity is? Let's see the activity. 2 animals. You have to find the name of the 2 animals from this chart. Let's once again see that chart. Now we will see those words with speed. Because we have already learned those words, we have read those words, so we know what these words are. And now we will do the activity number 2. We have to find out the names of 2 animals. Now in your book, there are some pictures. So by those pictures, you can easily find out the names of the animals. But there, on every word, picture is not given. On some words, pictures are given. So you have to recognize the word and then you will circle it. Okay? Kasa karayacha baga? Kahi chitranvar aplyala chitra pahun te kalel. Kahi shabdancha bajula chitra ahet. Te pahun aplyala kalel ki he animal ahe. Pan sagikadech kahi chitra dileli nahi ahet. Mag kay karayacha? Ta he shabd apan already shiklelo ahot. ते आपण बघायचे आणि आपण त्याच्यातून योग्य ते नाव ओळखायचं आणि लिहायचं नाही, आपल्याला त्याला सर्कल करायचंय. लेट सी हाऊ टू डू दॅट. सी, देयर इज अ पिक्चर ऑफ कॅट, सो यू कॅन इझिली सर्कल दिस. बट देअर वन मोर ॲनिमल इज देअर इन दिस चार्ट, सो लेट्स फाइंड आउट द सेकंड ॲनिमल. 1, 2, 3 and here it is, tiger. Okay, got it? कळलं कसं करायचंय? Let's see the next activity. 3 things you play with. So here some games names are hidden. काही अशा गोष्टी आहेत की ज्यांच्या बरोबर तुम्ही खेळता. Let's find out those things. So now we have to find out the 3 things with which we play. So let's see the chart once again. We will be a bit speedy now. Bag, bat, boy, banana, cap, cat, clock, carrot, pan, parrot, pot, potato, table, tank, tomato, top, ball, cock, pond and tiger. Now what we are supposed to find out? The 3 things with which you play. So let's begin with the first row. It is there. Yes, it's there, a bat. In second row, no, it's not there. In third row, no. In fourth row, yes, it's there, top. Do you know what is top? You have already learned this word in standard first and second. But still, I'll show you the picture of the top. See, you can see there. So that is a top. And now the third name. Oh, we got it. The first word from the fourth row. And that is the ball. So in this way, now we have found out the 3 things with you play. Okay. Oh, the picture of birds. आता तुम्हाला कळलं असेल आपल्याला काय शोधायचंय. The names of 2 birds from this chart. So let's see chart once again. Bag, bat, boy, banana, cap, cat, clock, carrot, pan, parrot, pot, potato, table, tank, tomato, top, ball, cock, pond and tiger. आता आपल्याला काय शोधायचंय? 2 birds. Okay? So there is a picture of 1 bird, so you can easily circle that parrot, because parrot's picture is given you in the book. Now the easy thing, only 1 bird's names you have to find out, and that is a cock. Okay, you can circle with me. So we will go to the next activity. We have found out the names of animals, the things which we play with, the names of birds, and what is the next thing? Very interesting. See here, look at the picture. The children are ready with the spoon and fork to eat something. Right? So the activity is 4 things we eat. Throughout the day we eat so many things. Bread, butter, biscuits, and so many things. We eat food. So here we have to find out the 4 things which we eat, and the words are hidden in this chart. या चार्ट मधले असे 4 शब्द शोधायचे की त्या गोष्टी आपण खातो. ओके, लेट सी चार्ट वन्स अगेन. So we will read once again the chart. Bag, bat, boy, banana, cap, cat, clock, carrot, pan, parrot, pot, potato, table, tank, tomato, top, ball, cock, pond, and tiger. So now we have to find out the four things we eat. So let's find out one by one. So start with the first row. Yes, it is there. We will circle it. Banana. See in the second row. Yes, it is there. Just under the banana. Carrot. Third row, third row, third row. Yes, it's there. Potato. And now we will move to the fourth row. Table, tank. Oh, tomato. So we have found out all the four things which we eat. So in this way, we have done the activities which were given in the book. Now there is one more activity which I will show you, which you can do, which you can find out the words from this. What is that activity? Two things from our kitchen. So we have to find out the name of two things which are there in this chart. Those things we find out in our kitchen. Let's see the chart once again. We will do it fast because we have read it for many times. And now we know the words. We are friendly with those words. So what we are supposed to find out? The two things which we find in our kitchen. So in first row, no, it's not there. In second row, it's not there. In third row, yes, it is there. Pan. And one more thing, pot. So in this way, we can go on adding the things. You can play games with your friends or with your family members. You can ask them to find out such things from these word charts. Have you enjoyed this activity? I hope you all have enjoyed this activity. आणि अशा प्रकारे अजून दोन ऍक्टिव्हिटीज ह्या चार्ट्सवर आधारित आपल्या पुस्तकामध्ये आहेत आणि मला आता पक्की खात्री आहे की ह्या ऍक्टिव्हिटी केल्यानंतर त्या ऍक्टिव्हिटी तुम्ही सहज करू शकाल. सो ट्राय दोज ऍक्टिव्हिटीज. बेस्ट ऑफ लक टू यू.
दॅट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. सो यू विल रिवाइज व्हॉट एव्हर वी हॅव लर्नड इन टुडेज सेशन. Please subscribe the channel and press the notification button to get the link of next video. Bye-bye.